Will you please welcome Hollywood star Michael Madsen. So, Michael, as you can see, we're all delighted you're here. And yeah. I know that you're happy to be in Ireland as well, aren't you? You like it here. You've been hanging around for the last week.
Interesting. Yeah, no, I am. It's a wonderful country. Everyone here has been very good to me. It's nice to be here, surrounded by people that seem happy to see me. Yeah, and I thank you for having me on your show.
No, thank you for coming on the show. And I know you hung around a few extra days to be here, so...
That's because you have good hair.
Thank you. And so do you.
Well, it's a bit... Actually, I don't know about that. It's a bit strange at the moment.
No, I think it's all right. You could say you're growing it for a movie, maybe.
Oh, it's Blondie. Yeah. I'm dispelling the myth of blondes being stupid.
I gotcha. I knew you were up to something with that. And listen, you got to hang around with Al Pacino a bit this week as well, because you were in Donnie Brasco with him, and you've kind of stayed friendly and everything.
Yeah.
Am I right in thinking that he was there when you got together with your current wife, Deanna? Yeah.
There.
Well, I hope he wasn't there, literally. But it was around the time of Donnie Brasco. Was he there when you proposed?
We were in Miami, and I realized we were close to Jamaica. And I realized that Jamaica was a plane flight away. Uh-huh. Dear Deanna and I already had one son together. So I kind of thought it might be romantic to go over to Jamaica. And I had 3 days off shooting in Miami. And I told Al that that I was going to take her over there. And he said, why? And I said, well, because I was thinking of getting married. And he said, don't do it. Don't get married. I said, okay. But I did.
And it's worked out for you a third time.
Yeah.
It's working out for Al, too, not being married, isn't it? That was something...
Well, you know, you have to ask him that.
Well, he looked pretty happy with that 32-year-old lady he had around.
25.
25?
Yeah.
Okay, she's lying about her age, yeah? They said 32 in the paper. I thought it was his minder.
She's 25.
Okay.
25.
She seems like...
Listen, if... if you could, you would.
Hey.